It has happened again. It has happened again. When DKB said that we should play Ghana music, our own DJs turned around to attack me. Some calling me shallow-minded. Others have made their legs like Shule Montari Wakaso. Left, left. Unai Keseke Kabobo coming to call me fake comedian. If I'll be a fake comedian for Ghana music to move forward, I'll be a fake comedian. Because if Ghana music moves forward, movies will move forward, comedy will move forward, everybody else will move forward. They say charity begins at home. How serious you take your artist's music is how serious a foreigner will take your artist's music. But you play your artist's music anyhow and play the foreign one seriously. How would a foreigner take your artist's music seriously? Look at the nonsense that has happened to Stoneboy in Nigeria. Watch it come back. See how embarrassing. So Nigerians, you guys won't tell us, say, una no know Stoneboy. As Stoneboy at this stage, you just did it, you scratch your nash. You don't know Stoneboy. Okay, granted, you don't even know him. He gets some with Pato Pranky, he gets some with MC Galaxy, he gets some with Banky W, he gets some with Tecno, he gets some with Temi. So how can you don't know him? You don't know just a look him. Like saying na he be statue. Why, Nigerians, why? And when we say you have blacklisted our songs, you have sabotaged our songs in Nigeria, you refuse to accept it. Oh, now we say we play Ghana songs now. If you play Ghana songs, how come your people don't know Stoneboy of all? You don't carry BET. Nigerians, why? Or this social media banter we do, you guys take it seriously and you manifest it with hatred or what? Because I don't see anything but hatred in a video. I don't see anything but hatred. Joey Bisef will disappoint me. How can you go and sit down for radio presenter Nigeria to tell you that Ghanaian sabotage Nigerians, and you are not able to blast him? Look at this next video of Burna Boy's performance and see if he's from a country that sabotages Nigerians. Watch. So you see, do we look like a people who sabotage your artists? Okay. Seriously, I don't know where the solution is. And I don't know what the problem is. If it's because Ghanaian DJs play too much Nigerian music, or Nigerians must stop playing our music, or we should place embargo on each other. Ghana DJs play Ghana songs. Nigerian DJs play Nigerian songs. No Nigerian artist performs in Ghana. No Ghanaian artist performs in Nigeria. You save each and every other person any form of embarrassment. What could be the solution? If you know it, let me know. Because I'm getting tired. I'm getting tired of this embarrassment. Ah! Utumbanza.